So I hope you enjoyed what you just witnessed. Basically what that was a Chinese game opening, and it is done by Studio Perrier, and the reason why I presented it to you guys was because it took me a fucking bitch to find it, yet alone actually load the video. So if you guys were gonna go and look for it, well, you would have had a hard time, so thank me later. But anyway, from what I know about this game is that obviously it's a Chinese mobile game, and the really thing that I wanted to talk about mainly was the actual opening in and of itself, because it is something Perrier did make. Believe it or not, I did look a bit, you know, un-Perrier-y, but then again, they've probably got other projects to do, and this was kind of like a do it in a week kind of thing. So, you know, it's a hit and miss, and it's a Chinese game, so it's like, you know, I don't blame Perrier for not putting anything like really forward, but I do like the art. The art's really cool. But it's nice to see Perrier still putting in little projects with Bleach, and it's keeping them busy. Maybe it's to maybe freshen up their art skills for when the anime comes back. Who knows? I'm not going to say anything. I'm not going to get anyone's hopes up, but I do want to talk about the game a little bit, because it does look cool in the aspect of, yeah, we probably won't get it, but it's still nice nonetheless that it's there and we can see it. And the fact of, it's got these two fillerish characters, but the way they're using their Zanpakuto is obviously, I guess it's going to be like a creator character kind of thing, and you can choose whose abilities you want, so that's kind of cool. And it looks like it's going to go, it's kind of got like a Dragon Ball Heroes kind of thing going on there. It sounded like Dragon Ball Heroes, like the whole music in the background, and the whole thing with Ichigo being the main character, and then the two filler characters kind of helping Ichigo fight the main guys, kind of did like a Dragon Ball Heroes kind of thing going on there. But that's really all I wanted to say, because it was just interested in seeing this, and it was nice. It was honestly nice, and the opening was pretty cool as well. So I thought I'd just show that to you guys. So of course, tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below of what you think this could be, or have you got any more information on the game at all? And just to follow that, do you want it to come over here? I mean, of course, who wouldn't want it over here? The more Bleach, the better, right? But would you actually play it and just shit like that? So I thought you'd just enjoy that. So I'm going to catch you up, folks. Let you guys, of course, have this fun. I've been Hanson, and peace out.